Welcome to MTSS in Motion. In this series, we examine a multi-tiered system of support framework for meeting the needs of all learners. The topic for this segment is data-based problem solving. The use of a data-based problem solving process to make educational decisions is critical for implementing and sustaining MTSS. This includes the use of data-based problem solving to improve student outcomes across content areas, grade levels, and tiers, and to address barriers to school-wide implementation of MTSS. While several models for data-based problem solving exist, most evidence-based problem solving approaches typically involve defining the goals and objectives to be attained, identifying possible reasons why the desired goals are not being attained, developing a plan for and implementing evidence-based strategies to attain goals, and evaluating the effectiveness of the plan. Student academic, behavioral, and mental wellness outcomes should be integrated when problem solving to ensure that the whole child is being addressed. Data are used in this process to identify the difference or the gap between expected and current student outcomes. Data are also used to identify the level or tier of instruction or intervention that is appropriate for a student based on individual need. Patterns of student performance across diverse groups can be identified and used to determine how instruction is impacting different groups of students. Academic, behavioral, and mental wellness data are used to identify and verify reasons why students are not meeting expectations, which may include issues relating to instruction or the learning environment. Specific instruction and intervention plans developed and implemented within a system of support must be monitored and must include a clear way to monitor a student's progress. These plans specify what will be done by who and when and where it will occur with enough detail to be implemented with a high level of fidelity. Changes are made to instruction and intervention based on student response. Finally, it is important to identify resources available, address barriers to the implementation of MTSS, collect data to assess MTSS implementation levels, and develop action plans to increase implementation. Thank you for watching MTSS in Motion. For more information, please visit our website at IEPTA.org to get MTSS in Motion for your district.